Degreasing parts is hard. You scrub and scrub, but gunk and grime just won't come off. You tried a scraper, but that didn't work. And now you've been scrubbing for hours and hours, and your hands are starting to cramp. Ouch! That project was only supposed to take a few hours, has now crept into your evening, and your wife is fed up. Yikes. Don't get a divorce. Get an ultrasonic cleaner. Simply drop your parts in and wait while it magically removes that pesky residue. Thanks, ultrasonic cleaner.
Hello, I'm Jason, and today we're taking a deep dive into ultrasonic cleaners. If you've been into a jewelry shop in the last 30 years, you've likely seen one of these. While they sound like another too-good-to-be-true gimmick, ultrasonic cleaners have been around since the 1950s, and they're based on sound science, literally. You'll run across many small cheap ones for jewelry, but ultrasonic cleaners get a whole lot bigger and more expensive than that. Let's dive into how ultrasonic cleaners work and see if they're worth the investment to take your workflow to the next level. Ultrasonic cleaners use high-frequency ultrasound waves to loosen debris from parts. The sound wave agitates the cleaning solvent, creating microscopic vacuum bubbles that break down any residue on a part. This process is great for removing grease and other buildup from hard-to-reach areas. Our trainers use this ultrasonic cleaner for removing grime from etched surfaces on firearms, as well as carbon buildup. We use Extreme Simple Green in ours, given its non-corrosive properties when cleaning softer metals, such as aluminum. To demonstrate its effectiveness, we've loaded this brake caliper with years worth of gunk and grime into an ultrasonic cleaner, and a matching one into the acetone tank. Watch how the part becomes clean without any scrubbing or elbow grease, leaving you time for more important things. Ultrasonic cleaners can be designed for water or solvent-based degreasing agents, depending on the model. Most will have adjustable water temperature, cleaning cycle duration, and sound wave frequency settings depending on the material being cleaned. Refer to your owner's manual or the manufacturer for model-specific directions. Let us know in the comments what your experience has been with ultrasonic cleaners. We think they're a great addition to any shop and can reduce time and effort spent on parts prep. Thanks for watching. See you next time.